In the city where shadows play, the red priest holds the night at bay. A nobleman fears what fate may bring. With rogues in the house and a dangerous sting. Maureen stood in court that day. Nabonidus' eyes may him sway. A silent glance, a golden cask. Inside an ear, no need to ask. The scent of death, it filled the air. Beneath his curls, Marino's glare. No time to flee, no time to run. The game begins, the race has spun. Rogues in the house, no room for the meek. Blades in the dawn, and no death speak. Priests and kings, they fall from grace. When common strength takes its place. A Chimerian shackled tight. In chains he waited for the night. Marino's plan, whispered low. Escape and make my dagger blow. Nabonidus, with power last, had enemies from the forgotten past. But none like Conan, fierce and free. Born to live wild eternally. In the dungeon's deep, the chains released. The scenario rises like a beast. Rogues in the house, no room for the meek. Blades in the dark, and no death speak. Priests and kings, they fall from grace. One call and strength takes his place. Then, through shadows taking fear again. He found the hound, his neck torn wide. Something darker stalked inside. In the room where the Joker lay, twisted lifeless thrown away. Marino's heart began to pound. For in the chair death waits around. Figure in scarlet, silent, grim. The red priest rises, watching him. Rogues in the